Hey everybody, welcome back to the 31 Looks of Halloween Collaboration. Well, yesterday we had Honeybee join us, and I will link her again and every day for the whole 31 Looks of Halloween Collaboration, so you can go check her out so that you don't miss out on the fantabulous look that she did. And today, and you may be wondering about my hair, but today we also have joining us, it's Lori's Life and her fantabulous look. And I will be linking that today as well so that you can go check her out. So today, and this is why I was saying, you may be wondering why my hair is like this. So stay tuned if you want to see why my hair is like this. And it's going to be fun. I did already go ahead and use my spray primer. It dried up a little while it was setting up, but we'll go ahead and respray this. Like I said, I just used bottled water and a little bit of my Bath and Body Works my lotion. But before that, I would like to say, Tammy, I did receive my book. And inside of this, because I also donated to her charity, she has a YouTube channel. This is not a sponsor. She has a YouTube channel here. Go check her out. I will leave her link in the description box. And this is the bookmark I got from her. This is her business card, so that will also be left in the description box. I have been wanting this book again for so long, and now I finally have it. And I also donated to her charity, so like I said, no, spritz your face. And since it's pumpkin season, these are good. So what we're going to do is take my favorite foundation. And you know the name that I call you guys. Well, guess what today is? Dolls and doll faces. Doll face is what I call my gay guy friends. And if you notice the lighting has changed a lot for this one, it's because I do have you guys sitting a lot different. Now, if any of the men with the channels want to join in, don't hesitate to chime in at any point. Don't hesitate. This is for everybody. Don't hesitate. Now, I have this palette, and like I said in another one, we need to think about what we're leaving in the environment. So let's pan our palettes. I do have this palette to use, and I do have this palette to use, which you guys know I just bought this one for the look I'll be doing tonight. Or today, tonight. My brain set on night. So yeah. Always make sure you have something to clean your brushes. Always. I'm going to spray your eyelids just a little bit. You want those to be a little tacky. And around the eyebrows. There's a reason for this. Yeah, just make sure you don't do that. Don't get that in your eye, because that's a little painful for a bit. That happens. Oh, that happens. But it's okay. If it gets a little watery, it'll actually go with the look. Kind of like Bob Ross says, happy accidents. Oh yeah, that'll actually go with the look that we're going for here. Oh yeah. It'll go. It'll go with the look we're going for here. Oh my gosh. Oh yeah. You guys don't even know yet. Oh. I'm so glad. We're gonna have fun with this. Yeah. So what I'm gonna focus on here, and this is why I'm glad I didn't tell you guys yet what I plan on really doing with this look, because if I told you guys, it would like ruin the whole surprise of this look that I plan on doing, because I'm not gonna go into that one. I really need to go into this one and find like the super lightest look that I have left. I got that. That's like super light. Okay, I found one. And that's why I'm really panning this. No, I'm actually not taking this look from what Honeybee did. I'm actually doing a completely different look. I might have to do this. Go ahead and kind of take that smaller brush and kind of like take out the look. The eyeshadow out of this. You know how like we get so far down into it, it's almost gone out of the pan. There we go. We still have some in there. yes, I have a ghostly white around my eyes on purpose. We won it that way. And then we take the next one that's similar in color. Now that I have that on there, we're going to move over to this. Yes, going to that, and then come back. back over here. Spray our brush first. Spray our brush. We need that to be as dark as possible. Pick up the black, because we need to pick up that black color. Come in and make that brow. Oh, now you thought I was going to do something cute. I bet you did. You thought I was going to do something cute. Yeah, I bet you did. You thought it was going to do something cute. You guys thought I was going to do something cutesy. No. That's why this is the 31 looks of Halloween. Okay. We're finishing those lashes. pretty sure some of you figured out what this look is by now. Last but not least, every baby doll needs her lessons. And give her a shimmery look color right over the mat. maybe even add a smidgen of that to the cheeks for a little extra rosy color. And then every baby doll, oh, now you know what it is, has that. But I'm pretty sure you figured out what that is because of the hair and obviously the cracked face for the creepy baby doll. I'm not wrong for baby dolls anyway, but if you really wanted to, you could also line the lips. And put a crack in the chin. And there you have it. One creepy baby doll. For the third look for the 31 looks of Halloween collaboration. Like I said, I will link Honeybee and Lori's Life for their looks for the 31 looks of Halloween. And anybody else that comes in here to join this collaboration, you are more than welcome to join in the fun. So let's brew up some more fun for the 31 looks of Halloween and all have some great times together. So I will see you for everybody to stay happy, stay healthy, stay positive, and as always, stay blessed, and I will see you later. Bye.